just gonna go try to find a paper. Not that place. Not that place. So I've moved to New York from England, but I'm Canadian. Moved here about a month ago, and don't really know my way around the neighborhood. Commute from Brooklyn into Manhattan to go to work at the UN every day during the week and weekends, kind of go exploring and try to read the paper, relax. Too much exploring is no good. It's like around 100 degrees or something like that, so I gotta pace it. Joe's Barbershop. I might go there later today for a haircut, which is badly needed. Rather read the Times. I think I can find one somewhere. And my Spanish isn't very good, so that other paper would be pretty useless. Okay, wish me luck. So far, mission number one of finding a paper. Unsuccessful, because it is hot today, real hot. Oh, this place is good for bagels. That would be nice with coffee. Hi, Mori. Can I get a sesame bagel with cream cheese, please?
Mustard?
Yes, please. Alright, so 0 for 6 trying to find the New York Times. We'll just have to read it online for now. I gotta get back inside, it's crazy. It's like 11, not even 11 o'clock probably. It's so hot. I think I've said that already, but it's hot. Real hot. hear this because the microphone is crap and AC's on, but so at like 3 in the morning yesterday after I went down to that party, I was like, I gotta find something interesting to do tomorrow. So I went online and saw that somebody needed an event photographer for tomorrow, for tonight. And so I responded to it because I'm a photographer. And they said, yeah, come on out. So see how that goes.